Andrew Campbell, a farmer from Southern Ontario. We milk cows here, grow corn, soybeans, wheat, and hay in Middlesex County, just west of the city of London. But actually looking forward to being part of the Real Ag Tech Tour from March 12th to 15th, straight across Western Canada. We're going to be talking as part of a panel, how do we connect with the consumer? Should we try to do a better job of reaching that skeptical consumer? Is it even possible? Certainly from my perspective, I think it's a job that we absolutely have to do. It's a job we have to take seriously because the reality is these conversations about how food is produced, how food should be produced, how animals are treated, what's the environmental perspective in terms of agriculture production, they're conversations that are happening all around us. They're happening around retail environments, they're happening around farm markets, they're happening around dinner tables. And if we as an industry aren't part of that conversation, if we don't try to do a better job of injecting our side of the story into that conversation, the question I have is, who else is going to do that for us? Who else is going to inject those facts that we have, that perspective that we have from the farm, into that conversation? The reality that I certainly believe is that nobody is going to do that for us. Nobody is going to take that torch and speak up on behalf of farmers better than farmers. So I think it's a job we have to take seriously. Obviously, the question is, how do we do that better? How do we do that more effectively? Hopefully those are all some of the answers we can discuss and certainly take your questions as part of the Real Ag Tech Tour, March 12th to 15th from Brandon, Regina, Lethbridge, and Red Deer. We'll see you in March.